new temporary hospital next week at the Excel Exhibition Center in London, as the country announced its biggest daily rise in coronavirus deaths. The government on Tuesday said that the hospital will initially provide up to 500 beds equipped with ventilators and oxygen, but it could increase to several thousand beds if required. Health Minister Matt Hancock.
The NHS Nightingale Hospital will comprise two wards, each of 2,000 people. With the help of the military and with NHS clinicians, we will make sure that we have the capacity that we need so that everyone can get the support they need.
Britain has had...
Yesterday, the Magnifica cruise ship left Fremantle after refuelling. However, overnight, I've been advised the Dubai government has told the ship it won't be allowed to dock in Dubai.
Well, Madam President, I have an update for the information of all senators and for the information of the American people, and it's good news. Good news for the doctors and nurses in emergency rooms around the country who are waiting for more masks, more funding. It's good news for families all across America. At last, we have a deal. After days of intense discussions, the Senate has reached a bipartisan agreement on a historic
are blood shortages being reported across the United States. Workers stay home and companies cancel their blood drives over coronavirus fears. According to the Red Cross, coronavirus is not transmissible via blood transfusion. But people are avoiding blood donation sites, and blood banks are concerned over what could happen to a variety of hospital patients. Zoe LaVialta is a phlebotomist, a person who draws blood, in Los Angeles.
Es muy importante la mera.
It's extremely important. There are more cases. Besides what's going on with the virus, accidents, organ transplants.
Boeing plans to restart production of its 737 MAX jet by May. That's according to sources familiar with the matter. The 737 MAX is the same airplane involved in two fatal crashes in Ethiopia and Indonesia that killed hundreds of people. The restart would end a months-long stoppage sparked by a safety ban on Boeing's best-selling jet. Boeing's plans depend on the seriousness of the disruptions caused by the coronavirus, as well as clearance from U.S. regulators, which Boeing still expects to get in mid-2020. One industry source told Reuters, Boeing has asked some suppliers to get ready to ship parts as early as April. Another said the coronavirus has forced Boeing to push production back.
安倍総理からは昨日のバッハ会長との会談において、世界のアスリートが最高のコンディションでプレーでき、観客にとって安全で安心な大会とするため、おおむね1年程度延期をし、遅くとも2021年の夏までに開催することで合意をした旨を説明しました。これに対してトランプ大統領からは、延期は大変賢明で素晴らしい決定だと繰り返し述べつつ、総理の立場に支持が表明をされ、両首脳は人類が